Hello and welcome back. I just like to record a little bit. It has started to rain, but the camcorder is waterproof, so that's no problem at all. Yes, I've been shopping a bit food down in FAKTA below me. Oh, that's a nice motorbike. That's a nice one. Yes, I just like to get a little bit away. It start to blow a little bit. And it's a bit windy, but it's very hot. No, it's not very hot, it's like 24. So, and the camcorder is waterproof, so it's no problem at all. I think I've just buy some chips and candy, nothing important. I'm close out of money, so my last money will be to some candy and chips. Yes, but let's moving. So I better take a small walk. I'm maybe not getting outside more today. Probably I don't do that. Yes, I'm sorry, the camcorder. It has started to rain a little bit, so but it doesn't matter. I'm just like to walk a little bit, and the wind. Oh, that's a new shop, Italian shop. I've never been that. I have to check that one day. Not bicycle so fast. I'm 125 kilos and have a little bit headwind. Thank you. Yes, I not talk much. I try to bicycle. So let's break. I don't like to have been behind me the whole way. Yes, let's wake to their way. These two kids on the mountain bike, they be behind me 2 kilometers. So yes. I just like to get a little bit out, and it's raining a little bit, but it doesn't matter at all because this is a action cam, is waterproof to like 30 feet. So I think I'll just walk a bit. No, I don't like people just around me when I'm recording and talking, because they don't understand I'm not talking. To them, I'm talking to this camcorder. But many people that don't understand that. That's mostly older people that don't understand I'm talking to this camcorder. So they stop and try to talk to me. Oh, that's a nice car. And we have a pizza shop here. But I'm kind of out of money. Has some good pizzas. Yes, just like to walk a little bit. I'm not getting out more today. Yes, this direction, we have a public school, a primary school, I'll not go there. Oh, we had a bicycle, so I should be careful when I just point my hand. We had a bicycle. Yes, I need to remember that. I cannot just do like this. When we have a bicycle lane, I cannot just do that. It's red, we have to wait. Try stop. I can show what I did buy in this shop, FAKTA. It was speed candy and chips. Yes, but I keep having all these kids' bicycle around me. But we have a primary school close to here. Let's see what I was buying. Just for fun. Yes, this is a Danish discount shop. I was buying two of this one. Crispy spiral snacks with salt. I like this. This is a $1.50. I got two of them. Two bags. And then I did buy some, that was like, it's like $2.50, some liquors, drops, bonbons, less salty, strong liquors, I like that. That's all. That's because the shop I'm shopping closest to me, called Yema, is another discount shop. It's a bit expensive, and it's organic food and stuff. Yes, we have another one. Let's move. Yes, we have another person. This video could be, the title could be Road Trip to Buy Snacks and Candy. Yes, so I have to look where I'm walking. I'm not always looking inside the camcorder, I know that. But it's still hot and moist, but not like a few days ago in heat wave. But it's still hot. Yes, I just like to walk a little bit before I have to stay home rest of the day. It's only like 1 p.m. And we have some rain, little bit of rain, but that's okay. Yes, I just like get moving. We have a lot of houses. I'm not stand up and just stand to talk. Of course, my voice is very loud. But we have some open fields end of this road.